When you think about artificial intelligence, what comes to mind? Household items that assist you with daily chores? Maybe something a bit more advanced like playing chess, food prep, or delivery? Or maybe actual robots, friendly or not? So are your presentations being controlled by AI? Probably not, but artificial intelligence is definitely becoming a common element of presentation software. Hey everyone, I'm Jennifer Sharkey, presentation and public speaking consultant. In this video, I'm going to review three software apps that use AI as a foundational function. Let's get started. Currently, the top AI presentation is Beautiful.ai. With the focus on corporate and business environments, it has a wide variety of options. You do need to create an account to use the software, and it is free to try for a 14-day trial period. The platform provides two types of templates, slide decks, and layouts. You start by selecting a smart slide template, or you can select a starter template. Once you've selected the slide design, then you have a variety of layout option templates. On the layout template, you add your data, text, or images. The AI engine then adjusts its formatting as needed. For instance, if you add an image to the layout, all of the objects on the slide adjust automatically. Once your deck is done, you can present either straight from the browser or export to PowerPoint or Google Slides. In this AI series, I do more in-depth review of this particular software. Make sure you leave a comment if you've used this app and let me know what you like or dislike about it. The next app I want to highlight is Haiku Deck Zuru. This is a new product from Haiku Deck. It uses AI to analyze an existing presentation or outline. At the time of recording, it is in trial mode and free to try. You do need to create an account to use it. Once you log in, you have three options: upload from an existing presentation, create a presentation from a Wikipedia topic, or create a presentation from your own outline. The software then pulls out words that potentially represent the main point. You select a word, and a series of related images is provided. You continue this process for each identified concept. Once you select an image, the software makes it the background, and the text of your outline or content is placed as an overlay on the image. Once created, you have the option to modify the slides. If you want to save or download the final presentation, you will be asked for payment details. Slidebean is a B2B agency focusing on helping startups develop pitch decks and connecting with investors. You can use the pitch deck builder for free as part of the basic plan. You are required to create an account and sign in to use the free services. In the pitch deck builder, you add your own outline to slides, then click the Arrange by AI button to get a design for your deck. The theme you select determines the fonts, color, and style of the slide deck. Once you are satisfied with the design, you can share or export the presentation. Share your experience with Slidebean's Pitch Deck Builder in the comments. And continue watching for more slide design tips and tricks.